in Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 8, we got a giant fishing dex. This is the largest fishing dex that we have ever gotten. It is 50 fish big. But as you guys can see here, I only have 33 of them currently caught. And the reason for this is that the other 17 are currently not in the game yet. It's very similar to how the fishing dex initially worked back in Chapter 2 Season 4, where Fortnite only added in, I believe, what was it, like 38 out of 40 fish? And then throughout the season, they released the other two. The difference is that this season, they are literally going to be releasing 17 fish throughout the season. Now, all of these fish are not going to come in one update. They will be coming throughout the season, but I'm going to be showing you guys what these fish are going to be, because thanks to the leakers, we do actually know what fish are going to get added and if they are going to be new fish or just fish that Fortnite is bringing back from the past. Now, to start it off, these fish are going to come in sets of 5, and I'll get to the extra 2 in a few seconds, but for those who don't know, fish typically come in sets of 5. For example, the shield fish have 5 different varieties, the slurp fish have 5 different varieties, the small fries, you guys get the general gist of things. So the first set of 5 fish that is going to get released is the thermal fish. Now, that being said, that does not mean that these are going to get released in the chronological order that I say them. So the next update that we get that actually introduces a new fish, it might not be the thermal fish exactly, but it will be one of the fish that I say in this video. The exact order of when they'll actually get released is not known, but the exact fish that are going to be getting released is known. So basically, we know what they're going to be, just not when they're going to be released. So like I was saying, the first fish that I'm actually covering is the thermal fish. Now, this guy is from past seasons, and he does typically have 5 different variants, so that means that he'll come back with 5 different variants. Now, the thermal fish is a really cool fish, because basically, when you consume it, it just gives you thermal vision, which is, hey, always a bonus. You literally get to see the outlines of other players. It's just a really cool feature to have in the game. Now, the second fish that we'll actually be getting is the rift fish, and this fish, yet again, has 5 different varieties. So my guess is that this one will be like 24 to 28, and that will be the set of 5 fish that actually fills up that spot. Now, the rift fish, for those who don't know, is basically just a rift to go. You fish it out of the water, it's a purple rarity, and when you use it, you get rifted into the sky. It's a really cool concept, and I love that fish. Honestly, I was always confused why they vaulted it, because I think that it is such a nice fish, and it does add a nice benefit to actually fishing during the middle of game. Now, the third fish that we're going to get added is the zero fish. Now, this fish was actually only here for, I believe, one season, all the way back in Chapter 2 Season 5, when we had the Bounty Hunter crossovers. Or was that Chapter 2 Season 6? I'm getting all my seasons mixed up, guys. But this fish is actually one that allows you to have these 0-point properties. And for those who don't know, basically back in the season where we got all of the Bounty Hunter crossovers, there were these 0-point crystals that when you ate one, you could teleport a few feet forward while spamming jump. It's kind of like how the Shadow Cube system currently works, where if you press right-click, you'll dash forward a little bit. Same concept with the zero fish, except obviously it allows you to teleport instead of just dashing forward. So these overall are a cool fish. They've never been a fan favorite, but they are still a really cool fish. Again, these fish will have 5 different styles, so this will fill out 34 to 38 in the fishing decks, and that leaves us with our final 2 fish. Now, unfortunately, neither of these guys are new fish. Both of these guys will be ones that are getting brought back from past seasons, but I can't complain that much because we did get the new shadow floppers this season, so these guys are honestly really cool, and they honestly make up for not getting any other new fish, and hey, I shouldn't be complaining. So our last 2 fish that we're going to be getting this season are, first off, the snowy flopper. Now, this guy was actually added in Christmas time or winter time in the past when it's actually been released, and this guy basically just gives you icy feet. It's a really simple fish, really simple concept. You eat it and you got icy feet, so it's a pretty simple fish to understand, but it is pretty cool to catch. Now, the other one is the vendetta flopper, and this fish, in my opinion, is one of the worst in the game, because all you do is when you eat it, you mark one opponent in a nearby area, and that is it. Now, this thing has a 1 in 100 catch chance. That means it is a 1% catch chance, and all it does is mark one enemy, whereas the recon scanner gets like 2 charges every 20 seconds to mark people in a giant circle. So hopefully when this fish gets re-added, it actually gets buffed up a bit, and it's not as useless as it used to be, especially due to how rare it was. It just felt so disappointing when you actually used it. But these are all of the new fish that are going to be coming to Fortnite, or technically the old fish, but they will get added into the fishing decks throughout the season. So if you guys enjoyed this video or found it helpful, please consider leaving a like on it and subscribing to the channel, as that would help me out a ton. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I hope you have an amazing day, and I will see you guys in the next one.